I wasn't gonna do a video till I got to the range, but it's snowing outside. Look at that. Some snow landed on my nose. Okay, see you guys at the range.
Where are you?
So hey, welcome to my workbench. So this is my Glock 17. This guy just got back from the range. It is completely empty. And just coming back from the first range trip, I wanted to show, it's completely empty, slides locked back. I wanted to show what the front of that guy looks like. It's really not that bad, actually. This guy functioned flawlessly at the range with the light on. which is exactly how it's gonna stay. Just wanna see how much dirt and gunk is under there. The only kind of lube that I had on here was a little bit of frog lube, which, as a lot of people know, is not the best on the rails. You can see actually the residue of that right here. A little bit of dirt and gunk, but that's fine, that'll clean up just fine. The slide, this is the thing most people are asking about. This is the Suarez V3 slide. I already did a quick video on this. It worked great, worked flawlessly. The barrel is a stock Glock 17 barrel, serialized. I bought it brand new. It came with a serial number. I bought it from Midway USA. Stock recoil assembly, or recoil spring. Back plate is stock. Sights are Ameriglow. Blacked out suppressor height sights. Zev plunger, Zev striker. This is the dimpled striker. And then Lone Wolf 9mm extractor. Everything else in here is stock except, I believe, the spring cups. I think they're Lone Wolf maritime cups. But yeah, worked great. Took a little bit of time to put together and to get all the parts, rather. But I don't see any kind of weird wear or odd components, odd wear marks on here. It looks pretty good. And then this piece actually is turning kind of brass colored just from the rubbing on the rounds as they're coming up. So that's pretty cool. Anyway, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed making it. I'm gonna put this guy back together and clean it up. See ya.